8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1, play.
What now?
Why am I in an ocean? Why is it raining? And who are you freaks?
Hi, whoa, you're pink.
Hello, fellow. Oh, this is pretty. It's raining.
I have no idea where I am.
In the ocean.
It's a land. There's a beach here.
It's way too cold for this.
Follow the squid to freedom.
Swim!
Oh, there's so many directions. I'm just gonna go this way.
Why is it gotta be raining?
Hello.
My poor fur.
I'm not supposed to swim, I'm a cat.
Some swim.
Not this one.
Wow.
Puma. Do puma swim? I think. What's a puma?
Cold and wet.
Wait, 1 second, I'm taking a peaceful nap. The next, I'm here. Why?
You can nap?
Don't like this. Yeah.
Hold on. Canonically, I look really weird right now. I need to canonically change the way I look. 1 second.
Oh.
I don't know what any of this.
Close your special eyes. It's okay. Oh my god, this entire time OBS hasn't been picking up my Discord. Hold on. Oops.
Why are your eyes two different colors?
It's called heterochromia. Hello?
I love heterophobia.
What? No comments.
What if I'm lost?
And why are you a cat?
Why are you whatever you are. What are you?
No. Fair point, I don't even know. Let's move on.
Someone? Oh, it's raining.
Oh, there's a village.
Where is everyone?
I swear to god, if it's another village or there's weird looking motherfucker.
Hold on, non canonically, Turtle, do you see the village? Because I see the direction you went.
I found a turtle, my brethren.
I have wood. This is
I also have wood.
Oh no, I punched a hole in the roof of the leaves. I don't want to get any more wet than I already am.
Haha, see y'all suckers later. I'm getting out of here.
To where?
Going where? None of us know how we got here.
I'll figure that. I'll figure out a way back.
Where did the other person go?
What was it? Did you build a hole? Oh boy. It's I don't like the paint.
Wah.
Alright.
Hello? Hi.
Hi.
What are you?
I don't know, I feel like we can all be asking that. I haven't seen a normal human person anywhere here.
I have made a hole. This hole was mine, I claim this hole for my own.
Where is everyone? I hear people talking.
This is the slowest fall I've ever experienced. Is it gone?
Flowers!
There is a lot of flowers here.
I'm gonna monopolize the sugarcane industry, guys. This only ever goes well.
Hold on.
Who are you?
I didn't know I needed to do money.
Money?
There's always money when I'm around. Hashtag
what the fuck is money?
No, I refuse. I refuse to money. This is a communist society.
What is money? Is that some kind of like power trip thing?
It's like you give it to people and then they give you other things, but it's not like it's only useful for like giving to people so they give you things.
Sounds like a dumb concept.
Yeah.
Listen, all I'm saying is I'm going to be rich and no one can stop me. Where?
Okay, well, if that's what you have to do to be rich, I'm gonna hate this.
Hello.
Hi.
It's nice to meet you. I'm Sol.
Axel.
Nice to meet you, Axel. Any idea where we are?
No, that wasn't just me that fell out of the sky, right?
Yeah, I wasn't gonna question the fact we fell out of the sky, but at least it's pretty.
The sun is setting. It sounded like there were a lot of other people.
Yeah.
I don't know where they went.
They went that way.
Oh.
I can show you where they went if you want. I didn't get to talk to them much. I saw you come over here wanted to see if you're okay.
Thanks. We should probably figure out where they're going so then we can stay away from them.
Stay away? I mean, I don't know if they're dangerous, but they don't seem dangerous. I think they went over that way. We might move faster if we get a boat.
Oh, right.
It rains here, that's so cool! It's so pretty.
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna quickly actually just casually steal some wood just to make a boat real fast. It's fine.
There's some sheep.
I know.
No. I need a mouse. That was a tall guy.
Oh?
That was a tall guy.
I don't know what a tall guy is. Like, us tall? Like, people tall?
Like, really tall.
Oh.
And kind of purple. I don't know. I didn't look at him directly. That's not a friend!
Oh.
Spicy man.
I have the boat. We can go.
Okay.
Let's go.
Oh gosh. Hold
are
on.
You in the boat?
Yeah.
Okay. We can go. Okay, wait. I'm gonna use my specialized for a second.
Yes, specialize.
It's this way. Okay, we're okay. Good. It's fine.
I have an egg. Egg, mouth, arm.
Oh, the flower. Oh, the chunks aren't loading. Oh, wait, okay, they're over here, I think.
Okay.
I don't know if the chunks are loaded for you. Oh.
They loaded for me.
Yeah, now they're loaded. Okay. Good. It's fine. Oh, there's something down there.
Down where?
Oh, my chunks were loading weird, so I saw through my special eyes weren't working. It's okay.
Oh, okay.
Negative 240 is this way.
Wait, I see someone. Oh, I don't have my zoom to specialize.
Don't either.
Oh, no, so upsetting. They're looking at us.
Oh, wait, we should probably join the other VC.
Oh, yeah.
Listen, I don't know what those two were doing, but they were kind of off in the distance.
Oh, goodness. There are zombies here.
I may or may have not forgotten that I need to eat.
There's also spiders, big ones, so...
I can handle a big spider, but the undead?
I mean...
Did someone say really undead? Where? Fucking where is it? Where? where it needs to die, it needs to perish.
Isn't it already dead?
Oh, no, 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 no.
I don't need to die even more. Did you loot that?
No, there was nothing in it when I got here.
You liar.
I'm not. Look, I will show you all the things that I have. There's something weird down here, though. You should really take a look at it, because I don't know what's going on, and it's scaring me.
Well, I know that, by the way, dying is apparently turned off.
What do you mean dying is turned off?
You ever almost die and then you don't? I don't know if that's normal for people, but certainly I've definitely almost died before.
It's all the time.
But I definitely should've.
Is that a skeleton?
Skeleton?
I have been chased down by 3 skeletons today. What the f*** is that?
Yeah, okay, then that's definitely a skeleton. I don't think I like this place very much.
They all need to die.
I thought that, like, I haven't been out of the city in, like, a while, so I haven't been in anywhere with low light, but I thought those didn't exist anymore.
Anymore? Oh my goodness, it's a baby! It's a zombie, but it's a baby!
Mood.
So, I'm going to do what's called a programmer move really quick. And grab a very sensitive item that I may have had when I dropped that was canonical to story.
You see, now Lokie knows what I mean about... Hello?
I don't know.
God?
Gods aren't real.
Anyone feel weird? I feel a little weird.
I feel like I'm going to die from this little tiny demon spawn child.
Do it. The adrenaline rush is amazing, actually.
Don't worry if you see something strange. It's all part of your imagination.
It almost ran away.
Non-canonically, I have no idea where I am. Side.
Help me!
I'm going to help it!
Why? Under zombies, why do these things exist? What are you?
One second.
I'm going to go hide in a hole. I think that is my
being chased by a child. This is the second worst thing that's happened in my life.
I don't like this.
No, it's third, definitely.
I have a hole now. You guys cannot come in it. And I'm
And sick. Am I right, ladies?
Where is everyone?
Yeah,
you want some canonical coordinates? Can you guys record?
Yes, please.
I can attempt to remember.
I have your stuff. I'm being chased by the child now, though, so I can't really stop to give you it.
More pressingly, it just died, and now I am no longer
dead. Yeah, welcome to the gang. Like I said, a great adrenaline rush, actually.
Yeah, no, I guess that will wake you up in the morning. Or at, whatever time it is. Yeah.
I really am the hero here.
There's a fully grown. Why does the fully grown one seem easier to deal with than the tiny baby?
The babies are eatable.
Because, you know, small child has much energy.
Okay, counterpoint, they're dead.
They're zombie!
No.
Well, see, they're children that die.
L to them.
Couldn't make
that means that they have
being dead thing.
Have you ever met a dead child? They're very, you know.
They're very vengeful. Dead child spirits do not like people.
Okay, there's pumpkins, which I want, but there's also a skeleton there.
Doesn't make much sense since I can obviously tell none of these undead creatures have any type of fucking soul. No. So yeah, murder them.
Have you guys died yet? You should try it. Actually, you shouldn't because you might get lost again.
Actually, I have.
Yeah, that's a question. How are we dying and then just mysteriously reappearing here?
I'm not going to make a joke about that, actually.
We should all be completely and utterly dead, and yeah, we are still here.
I made a crafting table, and I would like to have that now.
Oh yeah, you can have your stuff.
You cannot have a crafting table. That is illegal. How dare you? How dare you discover this mysterious table that can craft anything?
Well, I don't know if it can craft anything. Hi, Steven.
Oh. From my experience, it has crafted everything that I have needed. But how dare you also discover it?
Shooting at me!
Well, I just took a log and then made it into some other things, and then, like, made the other things back into one thing. Wasn't that hard.
Oh, wait, which one am I going? I'm going the wrong way. Gosh darn it.
Sing one person, and then we should circle up and tell each other our name. It's because I don't...
It's daytime? Oh my lord.
It is in fact daytime. The sun is risen.
Yeah. The sun once again rules the land, and there are no more children trying to murder us.
Oh hey, this is a tiny little terrifying cave.
Something tells me I prefer the night, though.
Sorry, I have the hiccups. I'm a little bit sick, you can tell, because my voice is deep and not high and feminine like it usually is.
Seeds.
Turtle. Or you. Fox.
Yeah.
Come, look there. At the cursed room.
Right. Yeah, absolutely.
Hello.
Hi.
Going to murder lots.
Okay. One of the green kitty things blew up here, and I have a strange compulsion to fill the hole that it left.
There's a hole!
Good, you should do that. Property value will go down if you don't,
What's a property value?
So bad, but I'm gonna refrain from saying it.
Miss me with that money shit.
Baby Jesus?
I don't like this place.
Go into the hole.
Nope. Nope, don't go down there.
Everyone into the hole.
Don't go down there. No, thank you.
Strange cat person.
Yeah.
What's up? What's your name?
Hole.
Where are you?
What's your name?
I am. You can just call me Gaia.
You know what? I'm actually gonna steal the book.
I may have found a massive.
Okay. We always need to want back. Calm down.
In the ground.
That was aggressive.
Like, abnormal.
You want to go into the pit, or do you just want to read the book outside of the pit?
There was a pit?
Outside?
Yeah, come into the pit.
We know go in the pit. Pit's bad.
I feel like we're missing somebody.
Pit good. Pit has ominous books, but that's fine.
Pit's creepy.
Oh, I don't want to go in the pit anymore. That doesn't look safe.
The candles were lit. I feel like someone has to have been here recently.
Yeah, and it's like... I mean, it's not well maintained. Saying that would be a lie. But it's... definitely not old.
Like, should we be concerned that there's just a hole in the ground with a weird book?
Oh, I'm very concerned about it. You know, just
I'm concerned about it, but I'm more concerned about my survival at the moment.
Yeah, on top of, you know, how did we get here and how do I not be here anymore?
And why were we in the sky and now we're not in the sky?
Yeah, and why can we die and then, like, still not be dead?
You guys can die and then not... What?
Riot, it's really fun. I'm to be trusted.
It is very painful and agonizing, and you lose everything that you once had, but...
It is, but you also get a great adrenaline rush. So if you ever went on, like, a thrill ride, you might enjoy it. Because I feel like that's akin to the experience.
I'm gonna opt out of that.
Is.
And avoid dying as much as I physically can.
Need this cow dead. I need to consume you.
I have no food.
Does anyone have food? Any
What's
stone?
That?
Raw cow meat. Oh.
Did you just take my table? Give that back!
I want to take the table.
Table? Where? Ah! Water.
table. Fine.
Make another one.
Nope.
I can't run anymore. I'm too hungry.
Finally, my competition for the table has run away.
I'm supposed to be full and then keep eating.
My table.
Okay, I need to find something to kill and eat immediately.
How dare
there
you?
There were cows over a way, one of the ways. And if we chop down trees, we can get apple.
Apple?
Sometimes. Rotten flesh. That's just, it's just like me for real.
Berries.
Excuse me? Berries.
You're a cat. What are you talking about? What,
you
are you
sound dead. Just like my soul.
Sheep. Sure, it's not very, very much not dead. Can confirm.
I can eat a sheep.
Why is there a tree growing in the middle of
nice
a cave?
Nice to meet you. Nice to meet you too. I'm Lokie. What's yours? What name is you? My name is Soul. Pleasure. Okay, bye.
Hey, did you know that if you make a, what's it called? An axe out of wood, you can kill most things in one shot.
Oh, thank
I just
you.
Murdered a lot. It was fun.
Can I murder you?
No, don't do that.
Why not?
I can talk.
Skill issue.
What if the, I don't know what you killed, because I can't hear. What if the thing you killed could talk?
Whoa.
Let's debate the murder right here, right now.
I'd still kill it if I needed
table.
To. Food is food.
Talk, so, there.
I think it's really okay to kill something that has sentience and feelings.
Chicken.
Yes.
My children.
Pit.
Ooh, shiny blue rock.
Ah! Ow. Fine.
My baby.
Pacing? What's that? I've never heard of that in Minecraft.
Win. I love apple. Whoever left this tree behind just gave me apple.
Did we all end up doing that introduction circle?
I do not think we did.
I think we
all got there, and I was caught up in the joy of forcing people to witness the pit. So I forgot.
There's a weird book in there.
Oh, dog.
Hello. Dog?
Hello, creepy.
Did you say dog?
Dog?
Pack
yeah.
me?
Kill?
No.
Oh, no.
R.
I hate dogs.
I will have a trillion dogs and all of them will have names.
I hate dogs.
The dog.
When?
Well, I guess
more
I just...
for the Monopoly.
Hello, what's your name? Okay. Nice to meet you, my name's Lokie.
Hey, Gaia.
Yeah.
So, I think I saw a few cats running around. Would it be weird if I had a cat as a pet, but then you're here as well?
I think that would be more kinky than anything.
I'm uncomfortable.
What?
I feel like the cat isn't sentient, though.
Cats are very much so sentient.
Hi, I'm... here, I'm a sentient cat.
Sentience is when you can think and feel, so, like,
being
pretty much
means...
every single animal.
I mean, foxes are.
Foxes are what?
Oh, there's a wolf.
Smart.
A wolf.
Kill it.
No, don't kill wolves. How dare you?
I mean, it looks like it's about to die anyways.
Good.
Wagging its tail pretty well.
A lot of people are about to die pretty quickly if they don't stop trying to kill wolves, because wolves, by definition, have their tail hanging low when they're not tamed. They're always low when they're not tamed.
Oh. Kinky?
Did you guys know that crouching while eating raw chicken makes it so that you're less likely to get food poisoning?
You can get poisoned from eating raw chicken?
Yes.
Yes.
Dang.
Huh, salmonella poisoning, hello?
That explains a lot, actually. I just thought that I was allergic to chicken or something, and it didn't stop me.
There's a table thing here before. Meh, oh well.
Where is everyone so that we can actually circle up and greet each other?
I don't...
So we know names.
I'm not sure where I am. I'm on a hill. I'm on a big hill.
I am near the pit with the book.
I am too. Oh, I think I see you.
I'm gonna head back to the
pit. I need food before I do anything.
I'm close enough to the pit.
I have some food.
I have a singular apple.
Let us be in the pit.
I have a furnace and a bunch of raw food I can cook.
I have some things I killed.
I have 30.
I'm still cooking some of the stuff I have. I have big pockets, but the pockets aren't big enough.
I thought I just saw the pit. Where'd it go?
It's that way.
There it is. I'm just an idiot.
I can confirm this.
Hey, you just met me.
Can we not go down in the pit?
At least buy me a drink before you call me an idiot.
Can monsters get into the pit? I don't want to get blown up again.
The pit got blown up. I just have a bad feeling.
I know this place is creepy and stuff, but I also want some of this rocks. I'm just gonna take them. I'm sure it's fine. Sub pit. I found a sub pit. There's a small pit inside of the large pit.
I'm in a massive hole.
Oh, it's just full of sand.
Like, it's like the ground opened up and swallowed.
Yeah, there's a few of those around here.
Like, this one's very big. And there's like water pouring in from all sides. I don't know. It seems like a pretty cozy place. Okay, I guess I'll try to find you guys since apparently I have to.
Pit.
I'm gonna. Never mind, I don't want. Ow.
Hello?
I heard boom boom.
Giant cat. Well, not you. Your green cat. What you call cat.
Okay, the green kitties. Yeah, the...
I must pick out a character. Can we just, like, canonically call creepers the boom boom cats?
Boom boom cat.
I love that.
This guy looks like a doctor, but he's a zombie.
Oh, shit.
Eat him.
Was he a...
Wait, can I...
Can I put him in a boat?
I'm very lost in this dark outside, and I'm scared.
Ew, I have a piece of his rotting corpse. I'm gonna eat it.
Give that
eat
to
it.
Me. Actually, yeah, that's fair.
Oh,
I'll eat this one.
God, I don't feel so good.
You'll be fine. A little bit of rot is good for the body.
Don't
you said you're allergic
thing
to
is,
chicken,
but I don't
right?
know if eating it's a good idea.
It
tastes good?
You said you're allergic to chicken,
it
right?
Well, I feel so bad.
Oh.
Hey.
Oh my goodness.
You're allergic to chicken, right?
No. I guess I've just been not cooking it.
Oh. Never mind
I didn't
then.
Make you do that.
Cat.
I'm back at this, like, weird altar-looking thing that we saw earlier.
Y'all, I think I found a himbo.
Where?
A himbo.
He's very tall and, like, darker complexion. He's got weird purple stuff going around him.
I saw one of those guys earlier.
I'm starting to think some of you guys haven't ever been to the country before.
Which country?
You know, the one.
Which country?
What's the country?
I kind of want to kill this
like
turtle.
The country, you know? Like, how many of you have been outside of the city?
Ow! Who did
what
that?
What city?
I spent all of my time away from cities as much as possible.
How lit up was your area?
No comment?
I usually just, like, sleep when it's not bright.
Actually, yeah, that works. That works too.
I'm gonna sleep in this pre-pissed bed.
Green guy.
Whatever happened? Boom boom cat?
Nightmare.
Hello, new friend.
No. No.
I have the bed.
No, give me the bed.
No.
Give me the
new friend. There's another new friend.
I have the bed. I have the bed.
I want my bed. Whoa.
What are you? Ow.
Mike,
hit me. I'll hit you with the bed.
No. I'm about to die again. Yo, this smells incredible.
Beating him up as a collective. Ow, why does he hurt? Why is he strong?
Oh yeah, I probably
should
change
that. You're rotting. You didn't have muscles.
This.
I'm just gonna sleep.
One head count of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I think that's everyone. Alright, gang. Circle up so that we can know each other's names and stop just looking at each other and saying you.
Okay. I'm awake. I'm awake. Rrr.
Start. Hi, I'm Lazaurus.
Lazaurus.
Hi, Lazaurus.
Are we going in like a circle?
Sure.
1 second. I'm doing some non-canonical editing to the server. I'm trying to find a command, but I can't find it. I'm sorry, I'm trying to figure this out.
No! canonically get flashbacks to
you.
Freshman choir?
Ow. Ow.
That's
very rude of you.
Oh my god. Do.
Wait, actually, where's my.
Copyright strike, sorry.
Oh gosh.
Wii music isn't copyrighted.
Oh, it isn't? Yay.
No, it isn't. At least the Wii music one, I don't think it's copyrighted. Because I've used it before, my shit ain't copyrighted.
Sleeping percentage is now set to 50%. Only 50% of active players have to be sleeping for it to pass today.
So
well,
three of us.
Bed, and it comes pre-piston, so like.
Anyways, we should do this circle thingy. After I steal this furnace. Okay.
They're all stealing everything from each other. And mostly from me.
Nah.
Hold on. 1 second. Okay, now we can begin. I have to be the elevated one.
The non-canonical urge I have to go up there and say, long live the king and knock you off. It's so strong.
We're just all building pillars.
I have no blocks.
Well, how did you get birch wood?
There was birch wood towards the village.
Oh.
Square meters of pumpkin. I am living large. No, my pumpkin!
Long live the king.
Stop stealing my shit.
I have the sword.
Actually, I can't break cobble, so now I take that. I thought about it.
Fine.
How is this zombie alive? Died.
That's a good idea. I thought I was gonna burst into flames. Oh well.
No!
I don't know where your zombie spontaneously burst into flames.
I did it earlier.
Do I win?
Oh. I don't like this place.
Second, I'm slowly
making
my way up.
Make my way down.
Please don't.
To who can go higher in the sky? This is entertaining to watch, though.
No!
Ow! My everything bones.
My bones! Get out of my hole.
Your bones are kind of exposed there, Lazaurus. Can you feel them?
Can you not feel your bones? They're wet.
Not Lazarus's bones.
I mean,
they be looking kind of dry.
I can feel them.
A person I only know the name of. Hey, Gaia. Check out this pretty blue rock I found.
Hey, that's can you gay. Stop being so good at this?
Being good at what?
Everyone here, half here. The people here have hunger. This is so silly.
Oh! Hi!
Stop being so good at what?
Being here?
What do you mean, being here?
Have you been here before? Are you the one that brought us here? Is that why I don't know what you are?
No. Why would I bring you guys here?
I don't know.
Why are any of us
be
here?
In my KU sleeping.
Why are we here? That's a better question.
To be fair, I started out living in the woods. I don't know where you came from, but this used to be my life, and now I have to start over. So, I mean, I guess it's just second nature that I know how to live out here.
So your soul.
AKA my in-game reason for why I'm so good at the game.
Hi, hello. Excuse me, cat person.
Yeah?
Hi, what's your name?
Lokie running this whole introduction.
Well, we get copyright
Gaia. From now on.
Copyright stricken, it's Gaia. What's
Gaia,
up?
From now on, whenever you say yeah, I need you to instead say yeah.
I have been.
Mr. Pink and
have you?
Pink and blue person.
No.
Pink and blue person. Pink and blue person.
Who has the farm?
I'm already starting my kelp. Yum.
Kelp?
I cannot speak.
What is name?
I like kelp.
Excuse you.
Kelp.
You cannot run friendship.
I don't like talking.
You cannot outrun friendship.
How do you feel about friendship, Gaia?
You know, I was kind of neutral to it at first, but like after being here for a little bit, I feel strangely like compelled to be like really pro friendship.
Why is everybody chasing me?
You cannot escape me.
It's normal for me to hyperfixate on things, but like I've never fixated on the general concept of fellowship before. That is a little a hat off for me. Oh my goodness, what just happened?
The other person.
You touched the hot.
The hot rock person.
Are we missing someone?
We're missing someone.
We are. The fox is gone.
Is it that person over there that's missing?
Ow, ow. Why are you hitting me?
One,
yes, it's the person in the ocean.
It's Echo.
Okay, hi, I'm Lokie.
And I have a sword.
You, fox. What's your name?
No.
That's a fun name. You all have fun names.
Hey, I have a gift. Gaia.
Oh, well. I already have one of these.
Who took my furnace?
But do you have one of these? what what about one of these? Or one of these?
I do have those, yeah.
What about one of these?
I do not have that, no.
Money, we need to probably relegate jobs to people so that we can, like...
Job? What? No.
Although it hasn't seemed like we will die, but, you know. Most of you don't seem, pro-dying.
Yeah, no, dying sucks.
So.
No, I'm anti-death.
Your life.
I am death. Hi, how are you?
Oh.
You wanna be my friend?
Is that why you brought us here?
No, I didn't bring anybody here.
Be my friend.
Okay. Sure.
Just because I know how to survive in the wilderness does not mean I brought you guys here. I lived in the wilderness before we were brought here. There is no correlation.
Oh, pretty. What are you? Oh, man.
There we go. No more hunger.
Did you just die?
I watched them jump off.
I hate dolphins.
Pretty far crunch.
You know what else?
Ooh, there's a hole.
Oh, I was not prepared for that.
I love this. I found it.
Sounds like a skill issue.
What?
Jeep spotted.
Ships?
What is that?
Down here.
What is that?
I'm pretending I'm about to punch you off. Never mind.
Hi.
Yeah, what's up?
Be my friend.
Ow!
Friendship?
No.
Friendship?
Join us. Join the friendship club.
No. No.
Be a friend.
Friend or die. No.
Be a friend.
No.
You escape flu person you.
This is the physical representation of the metaphorical wall that you have built between us. As
okay, water does break your fall, guys. I was just testing that. Okay, water, no matter how high you go, I think water breaks your fall.
Down there.
I love physics.
Oh yeah, that's definitely how science works.
Mm-hmm.
I mean,
what would you
how many of us
science?
Went to high school? Be real. How many of us went through high school?
What's high
what
school?
Do you consider Most school?
Who learn?
Learning? What's that?
What do you consider learning?
Teaching a pup how to live.
No comment.
I haven't been in grade school since, like, age 7.
What are grades?
Don't worry about it too much. You don't want to know.
I haven't been in grade school since grade school, and I didn't go to grade school.
How many of us are there?
Six.
How many beds do I need to steal from the unsuspecting people?
Six.
Oh,
I guess.
That what?
One.
You guys are?
I found an unpissed bed. This is wonderful.
What, you don't like my bed?
Oh, there's children here. I'm not gonna worry about that.
Eat them. Dropkick them.
No, listen, it's genius. You pre-piss the bed, that way if you piss the bed, no one can tell. It's perfect, it's a flawless plan.
The only flawless plan is a flawless plan.
There's cats here. Oh, hello. Hello, small
creature. See? That's weird. Cause what
I mean,
if,
it has
what
not
if,
spoken
Gaia...
to me or told me its name.
I mean, what if
Gaia can you
were
speak
to tame one of those cats?
It depends on where are you.
I'm in the village, stealing beds.
I wasn't aware there was a village here.
Yeah, there is like a bunch of weird Squidward-looking people.
What's a Squidward?
Surely you've seen them, the little guys in the water.
You mean squid?
The ones that like bump onto land and then die, and don't seem to have any other function other than bumping onto land and dying.
I call those squilliams.
The little squishy thingy that led me to my death.
We're definitely gonna get copyrighted.
Are we gonna
luckily
get
for me, we don't make money off of this. Hashtag win.
Hell yeah. Approximately where is this village?
Jesus.
That's my name, don't wear it out.
Where am I? Oh, I'm in the ocean again. What the what the heck?
You've experienced dying, have you?
Back in the ocean.
Well, did you just fall from the sky again?
Village, I want to meet the kitties.
Why?
Village is at. One sec.
You know, I should really be running one of my texture packs.
I don't know what that means.
Going to resist the urge to turn that on.
I have enough beds that we won't have to all die. Oh, the pit has claimed me. One second.
Fox.
Oh, there's just a strange amount of pits around here.
It's almost like this place wants us to form meaningful bonds with its creatures.
Wow.
You know what? I'm gonna sleep in the middle of the ocean, and nothing can go wrong from this plan.
Oh, I was muted. Calico cat person.
You can't sleep during the day.
It's not during the day.
Well, there's a creature in the ocean. Uh-oh.
Yeah, it's me. I'm sleeping. I
wasn't aware you were green and decaying.
Oh, no, that's not me.
Imagine being green. Couldn't be me.
I'm told it's not that easy. I'm told it's rather difficult.
I don't
sleep yet.
There's a dog. Hello, dog. Two dogs.
Kill it. Dogs. Kill it. Kill it with fire.
Oh, Jesus.
So we're not gonna let Axel around the dogs.
Oh, gosh, not again. Oh, back in another hole. Oh, that's pretty. What's that?
I feel like none of these are where I spawned. There's fish in here.
Fish.
Oh.
Fish.
An explodey cat just blew up.
Elf.
I like fish. I love fish. Tasty as motherfucker.
Puffer fish? Yeah.
Surprising, you're a cat.
Gee, thanks for the microaggression, friend.
Hey, if you guys come across any puffer fish, can I have them?
I found coal, wheat, and a fishing rod that's a little bit shiny in a chest in the ocean. Also, the burning hot rocks, they make air that you can breathe. Just thought I'd let you guys know.
Cool.
I'm not gonna worry about why the mutton fell from the sky, actually. I'm sure that's normal, maybe.
Sounds like a good idea.
There's a birch forest.
And this cave really goes really deep, doesn't it?
Oh lord. I can't run, I'm being chased by just a fucking massive spider.
Sounds like a skill issue.
Can
can confirm.
I can't buy because I have all the villagers betted on me. No.
Cat. Cat. Cat.
Yeah.
Exploded Come. Cat.
Speaking of cat,
not a good food. Place to I'd be in me. When it's dark out outside.
Food.
Tab. Why are, what do you
that's
want?
That's not food. That's dried kelp.
Food.
We just trying out a bunch of kelp. Zombie.
I think that might
oh
actually
my
be
I just witnessed the death with my own eyes.
You want to experience the death with your own eyes?
I hate
no,
the water.
No, I've already done that. I still don't like looking at it. So weird. Please show back up in the ocean.
Doesn't show up.
We found out one of us has not been chosen. Rip.
I'm just gonna hold on to your stuff until you come back. I'm gonna put it
hey.
In the chest over by here.
I hate
God,
dolphins.
So
They're
many,
stealing
so
my kelp.
That stuff is yours. You had the kelp. You. No,
the dolphins are stealing my kelp.
You had, sand, warlords,
oh, I want to shoot me.
Warlords.
Please don't shoot me, please, weird born man.
But, did you have more stuff? I don't know what stuff is yours.
Flowers are mine.
Did you, is that all you had on you?
I don't remember.
Neither do I.
Skill issue.
Your skill issue too.
I know. I'm disappointed in myself, just like you should be.
Abby,
I saved your stuff for you.
Thanks.
You know what? No, you don't get my raw cod. Best thing on the planet.
Worst thing.
Uh-huh.
Fish stinks.
God.
there's an angry man.
Why must you put your butt in my face?
There's just a lot of really,
I'm a
really
fox, not a wolf.
Unhappy creatures in the forest at night.
I dislike
I would
skeletons.
Not recommend it.
I 100% recommend it.
Wait. Hold on. Stand
Death
up.
To more people.
Stand up. Nope. You have toe beans.
They took my stuff and I don't appreciate it. It was very rude.
I also have toe beans.
Wait, really? Oh, shoot. I looked up. Ignore that.
That's on my happen. Toes. I have toe beans on my toes. Look.
Happy.
I
we're,
have toe beans.
With team bros.
I have toe beans. Ah.
Toe bean gang?
Toe bean gang.
Uh-oh.
Help, I have toe beans. Do my toes have toe beans?
Insulted by toe beans.
I think
beans.
You have
Abby.
Beans.
You grossly updated the size
count
of my-
toe beans?
No. Zappy.
Where
you little demon child of a kitten,
no.
Please.
Me?
No.
Why am I being beat
by
up?
By real life kitten.
So sad.
You're about to hear her start chewing on the mic here in a second, I swear. Stop it. Stop trying to attack my necklace.
Wait.
But be careful,
because
you're going to fall
stop.
Off my lap.
Cat. 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 Meow face. Calico cat.
Yeah, sorry, yeah.
Oh. 3 hearts.
Hmm.
Alright, this guy's about to shoot me and I'm gonna respawn in the ocean. Sorry, child, I'm taking your bed.
Are we about to kiss right now?
What the fuck?
Why does, why does nobody want to kiss?
What's a kiss?
I have many beds, just
come over
I
here
need
and I'll
find those.
No, no. What am I about to hear/witness?
Not anymore.
No! Okay, well, at least that's to have, I think. Like, pre-pissed.
Everyone's about to have a bed if I can find where I unfortunately perished to a skeleton.
How? I'm being assaulted by a weird-looking villager witch thing.
Good.
Hey, I'm a witch.
It's throwing hurtful potions at me.
Okay, skill issue. Yeah, no, that's a bad.
I'm, like, losing health. Tubby. I'm going to die. I somehow didn't die.
There's a man that gets me close.
A bee? Where's the bee?
There's a bee?
I love how we just made, like, three different references. Maybe it's just me.
Beds, where are you? Beds, come home. Well, they're definitely not in there.
Where did you come from? Where did you go?
Where did you come from? Cotton Eye Joe.
Cotton Eye Joe.
Oh, no. Lokie? No. Don't.
That line dance.
Okay. I remember the line dance.
Where are you people?
I don't know what you are,
searching for
you.
Bed.
I'm, like, inside of the side of a mountain, just getting some coal. I just
bed
want a little
place with the weird men, or women, or people.
Hashtag feminism.
True.
Oh, I found mushrooms.
Mushrooms
big,
where?
Big ass mushrooms.
Mushrooms?
Where?
Give. I want them.
My home.
I'm remaking my house from last time. Oh gosh, I have to use my special eyes. Okay.
You with your autistic eyes?
No, special eyes!
Yeah, we're saying the same thing.
I have a 2 out of 3 being able to read the second coordinate well. But it's not looking good for me.
Is it perhaps because you're looking at the chunk coordinate instead of the...
No, it's because when I click to use the magical text, it covers up the coordinate.
Hmm.
Wait, you went this way?
And my memory just is not that good.
Sure.
Make you okay.
Okay,
oh, that's the hole that I died in earlier.
I still don't like it.
Ooh, there's coal.
I'm just gonna get, like, a lot of wood.
You know what, can you just grab the mushrooms and bring them back? I don't like leaving.
I'm exploring.
I technically am too, I guess, but just for wood.
I've seen 3 wood types.
Any spruce?
Which one?
Dark oak, birch, regular oak.
Mm. Okay, I haven't found
ooh,
dark oak.
Dark oak's good.
Yep.
I found pretty pink flowers.
What?
Yo, I love pink.
Good news, I'm bringing them all back.
Good.
Woo. Well, I can have a better bed than my previous bed.
If anyone happens to run into the village and sees more beds, grab them.
Not true, I'm at the village. I'm staring at a couple beds. How many beds should I grab?
I think Gaia has 1 or 2, so at least 2, but if not more. We just need 3 people to be able to sleep.
I have
I don't, and that's an issue. I think you took it.
No, I made this bed.
No, when I died.
No, I don't.
The second time. No, not the bed. The wood.
Oh.
Mushroom.
I asked you if there was anything else that you had.
Well, I forgot.
Make food source.
I found two beds so far.
I found mushrooms that aren't the type that are parasitic. So, hashtag one.
There are what? Parasitic mushrooms?
Don't even worry about it too much.
Everything that anyone says just concerns me more.
Guys?
Turtle! Yeah? Yes?
I think we're trapped here.
You see? This is exactly what I mean.
What did you find?
We're not trapped.
There is a massive, like, magical wall just spanning from the sky all the way down to the ground.
What do you mean, magical wall?
I can't walk past it. It's like concealing us inside this enclosed space.
Can you burn the wall?
No.
Can you throw things through?
I don't think magic is flammable.
That's a different cat shtick. There's a different cat that burns walls. Ten points to anyone in any of their Twitch chats or comments or whatever that knows what I'm talking about.
I can't go past it. I can't even swim under it. I can't dig under it. And it, like, gives me this, like, red glow effect around my eyes. It's really weird.
Can't leave?
And you're not high.
I can confirm. I am not.
Okay, just making sure. We all have those days, you know?
What?
No judgment.
Make drugs. Kitty!
I have one of those. It's being a dick right now.
Hey.
On that note, how many
you?
Do you guys feel a little, like, drained for any reason?
Quit.
Kinda. Something doesn't feel right about anything that's going
on. Quit it!
And I don't like it very much. I was just taking a nap in my favorite napping spot, and then I was in the ocean.
What the hell was that noise? I was, like, swimming, and I heard this really, like, deep, scary rumbling noise for no reason. Guys, I think this is a nightmare.
We can't be trusted.
Wait, can we wake up and go home?
Maybe if we all went to sleep, we would wake up.
Yeah.
Well, it's daytime. You can't sleep during the day. I try.
But when it is nighttime,
we all meet up somewhere and try to sleep at the same time.
Okay, pause fucking, the roleplay voices, whatever, for a second. What if we all gather together, sleep through one night, and then once we wake up, we all had, like, a dream about our gods?
Sounds good to me.
Sure. I get to draw.
People here are live on Twitch.
Yep.
Hey, chat! What's
up? Hi!
I died.
L.
I didn't know that.
That would be a thing I think to put in planning and
Well, I didn't know, I just think of shit on the fly.
Okay. You heard nothing.
Close our special ears.
From now on, I'll message in the Discord if I have ideas.
Okay. And preferably add us so we get, like, a notification to go look at it.
I was gonna
say, worst texture in the universe.
I was gonna say, also, out of lore really fast, should we save this village to make, like, actual village farm so, like, don't kill them and put beds here eventually?
I mean, why would you kill the villagers?
Villagers are menaces to society and should be murdered.
No! They sell clothes!
You. Raccoon.
I'm not gonna...
You know what? They sell bricks. What's not kill them?
Come partake in dried kelp.
Okay. I'm not killing any of the villagers. I'm rounding them up and making them fun.
I feel like that's somehow worse.
Okay.
Honestly, I think that's in character for you, Gaia.
If we force them into a room, is that consensual?
Rain. Well, rain bread
we're,
on
we're
them.
We're gonna say that it's consensual.
I mean, if you.
Okay.
You know how people get when they get bread, you know? Like.
Hey, you give someone bread and it's like. May as well.
Let's get this bread has more than one meaning, if you know what I mean.
I'm going in the hole.
Don't you make bread? You're a cat.
Hmm?
Axel just went into the pit of water and has not returned.
Bread is good.
I have no light.
I love bread in every sense of
where, how did you even get back there?
Don't worry about it.
I did not die.
The powers of dried kelp.
I has a bed.
I'm not sure where I am, but I have a bed.
Oh gosh.
It's too low. Not enough for a bed.
Should I sleep? I haven't slept. Ha.
I'll sleep. I'm sleeping.
No, we all have to sleep.
Don't know where I am.
I'll lay upon the ground.
We all need to do the slip.
I'm not sleeping yet because I'm trying to fix something with my special OBS eyes.
Ah, yes, the special OBS eyes.
It's not like I'm trying to speed
up. Who's cooking kelp of all things?
Eat it. It's good. Nom. Not as good as berries. Oh my gosh, I love berries. Did you know that? Oh my gosh, berries. Berries are so good. Have you heard about our Lord and Savior, sweet berries? Have you heard about our Lord and Savior, sweet berries?
Stop trying to convert them to sweet berry when there is a child on the attack.
Sir. No. Sir. Have you heard of dry kelp? Yes, wait. Everyone has to put it in their offhand. Offhand.
Let me destroy these blocks.
Offhand. So then
okay,
you can always eat it.
I have a lot of wood now. I'd like to come home. I don't know where I am, though.
Die. It's quite easy to come home, then. It's a man!
Here we go.
I'm hearing no-
Oh, he's not friendly.
The man's spicy!
I'm gonna push him into the water so that he chills out.
Yeah, he should really chill. Why is he spicy?
Into the water. Chillax. There we go. He's cool now. Never mind. No, he's not.
I had to fix my special eyes that are really whack. It's fine.
Why is he spicy?
Why is he so tall?
Have you never seen a tall person before? That's how they all look.
No, I have not.
Well, how tall are you guys?
flesh.
Are we all still sleeping?
Oh.
I'm not sure what this is, but I'm going to keep it for research.
Can I eat it?
No,
does it taste like
berries?
It looks like an eyeball. I don't think you can eat
it. Of course, we are the ones to ask if we can eat it.
Spider's eye. Have you ever eaten one of those? Not good.
No,
don't do it.
I don't.
Watch out,
giant
spider, by the way.
Can I eat the spider?
I want to hug it.
Ooh, I got string.
Rotten flesh.
I got string. Oh my gosh. Does anyone have one more string? Wait, no. No, this is enough. This is enough. This is enough. This is enough. This is it. This is so crazy. Does anyone have wood? Or sticks?
I do. Sticks,
three. Please. Please.
I can make
please.
Another pile of sticks. I have
oh my gosh.
Some wood.
No, I got enough. This is crazy. This is absolutely insane. Are you guys ready?
Mm-hmm. Fishing rod?
Shh. They can't know if my genius hit. Hello.
Friend.
Hello, my brethren.
Like meat.
No!
Don't eat him. He doesn't have
you shut.
On him.
One.
No!
I'm gonna do it.
Friend. No!
I'm gonna do it.
Protect
did you know
turtle.
That?
I will give my life for turtle. It's part of the cult mission.
Yeah.
Oh wait, I should set my spawn at the bed, actually, that's smart.
Ow! Stupid.
Is everyone...
Now, when I die, I will return.
From the earth I shall rise, and from
and to
the
earth. And to the earth I one day shall return.
What's up, mother shuckers? My name is Colonel
Cornelius
Cornwall.
I'm here today to talk to you about
corn.
Corn is a North American cereal plant that yields large kernels
on a cob.
It's also called maize because it's easy to get lost in
its
incredible flavor.
Incredible flavor.
Hey, cat person.
Yeah?
Do you like your fish cooked or raw?
Yes.
May include choking. I guess. Come on
down
today and
no,
try some corn, or we
will
sacrifice your newborn. Ah!
Oh, hello. Oh,
yeah!
There's weird men outside and they want to kill me. Please help.
We're all being chased by weird men as of the late, I think. Such as this child.
Yeah, it's not me this time. I'm gonna give it a hug.
It's me dead.
Do not give it a hug. It will bite you. It has rabies, I think.
Fighting me. I have rabies now. No!
You stay away from me. Ooh, walls.
Oh, wait, I'm immune. It's a
bed.
Where is my
big one. Die.
Where's the little one?
Behind you.
It's behind you. No, I'm fighting it now. It grew up spontaneously. I'm really bad at this without a weapon. Wow.
Just keep going. Just keep going. No.
Help, I can't find the little one.
Y'all, I think I found a floating island.
Oh.
Fun. Weird.
Hi.
I still have no idea where I am, by the way.
You're still being chased.
Your coordinates.
I'm trying to hit it. Why is it so speedy?
That was the way man left. Okay.
Is it still chasing me?
Yeah. It's really fixated on you, actually. He has one thought in his mind.
One thought? Damn.
Was it UGH?
No, it's me.
No, it's chasing after me right now. It's trying to kill me. Please help.
It's almost day. Except it is raining, so like it won't.
Is it chasing me anymore? Am I good?
Nope, he's dead.
I just heard a whoop.
Should we sleep then before it becomes day? Because we won't be able to sleep if it's not thunderstorm.
We do not all have bed.
If you go back to the village, I have two more.
I don't know where any of you are.
Look at your
I mean, I can sleep on the ground. I've been doing that for years, so it's fine. I think we're supposed to.
We have space away from rain.
Oh. Axel is just in his own world.
What? I heard my name. Oh, hi.
Okay, well, all my shit is gone now, including my pre-pissed bed.
Ow. Well, it looks like beds work, by the way, if you sleep. When you die, you don't die into the ocean.
Would anyone mind if I move the bed under the roof?
My two wool, I need that in case I finally get a third wool so I can sleep. Speaking of which, does anyone have a third wool of any color? Because I can take that and make it into a bed.
I have an extra bed too.
Hello, new friend. Gaia, click on the bed. There you go.
Hello. Oh yeah, I should probably.
I'm gonna follow you.
Oh, I'm gonna avoid the spider. Do not like the spider.
Hey, there's a
spider, that being
a lot of mushrooms in the creepy cave now.
Oh yeah, I put those down there. They're not parasitic ones, so they're fine to eat.
Okay.
Hi, I wish I had blocks so I could build you into a box, but I don't have blocks.
I don't like
Do you have any of the paras? Where did everyone go?
Searching for wool.
I'm at the village.
Oh.
Another spider friend.
Into the forest to search for wool.
I push you into a
kill hole. Every sheep I see.
Binding has been complete.
Yeah, that's what the book said.
What does that mean?
I don't know. I would like to.
I don't know what unbinding is. Maybe it doesn't help.
I mean, the most I can think of is bondage, but I don't think that's it.
I feel like that might not be it, to be fair.
Yeah.
You can bind books. There was a book.
The book thing read it, yeah.
I guess they were really happy that they finished making a book.
That only says that they're happy that they finished making the book?
Yeah.
It has a simple purpose.
A book about them being happy that they made the book that they're happy about making.
Yes.
Yeah, they made a different book that they were happy about.
See,
so
it was a
really a perpetual cycle of make book.
Yeah,
you
it
know,
was a diary, but they forgot
to
write in
that's,
it every other day.
Not, that doesn't sound like a bad way to be happy.
Be happy. This actually fits really well because the song that's playing on my non-canonical playlist is Blue Sheep.
Someone left a tree floating. This is so sad.
I don't like the rain.
It sounds like a skill issue, honestly.
You sound just like my mom.
Okay, let's try here.
Oh, that was weird.
Now?
Oh, I had a really good fishing rod. Oh.
I have a fishing rod.
Yeah, but mine was, like, shiny.
Sounds like a personal problem.
I feel like it was special, somehow.
Well, you can bedazzle anything with shinies. All you need is a lot of dried kelp. Like, a lot of dried kelp.
This is the perfect list to nap.
Yay.
I should not jump near the edges of these things. That was very, very close. I return with enough wool for my bed. And one extra wool for anyone that has two.
Suffocation is the best way to sleep.
I'm pretty sure sleep is the best way to sleep.
Suffocation. No breathing.
I mean, I sleep on my stomach, so yeah, basically, that's what how I do it.
If anyone finds any moss, can I have it?
Oh, I have some.
You have moss?
I found some, and I found a shiny plant.
Oh my gosh, I want moss.
How much do I have? I have two. You can have one if you want.
Yeah,
and we can duplicate
it. All I want is one.
Yeah. Go back to the village.
Oh gosh, that means I have to stop fishing. Hold on, I want to catch one more fish. Okay.
It's warm.
Why are you up here?
Leave. No, this is the ideal
night. It's our in-house heating.
It's the what?
It's the ideal
spot.
Warm.
Warm.
I want to get up there.
Are we about to kiss right now?
No. I have weaponry. Now I might not have to take a million.
I just like the warm.
I have a strange want to tame a light brown horse and name it Pineapple.
I think that's that strange of a want.
Yeah. I am at the village.
Okay, I'm gonna go back up. I was getting stone or cobblestone. That's what it's called, cobblestone.
Ooh, farm.
If you find a building that has the glowy plants and a chest in it, it's mine. That's where I'm gonna probably stay for a little bit. Oh, I see you. Hello.
Hello.
Is this what you're looking for?
Yes.
Friendship moss. We are friends now. We're gonna have soft tacos later.
Okay, here you go. Wait, no. Wrong button. Here you go.
I don't think we can make tacos here.
But I love it.
Wait, I'm too slow.
which building is mine again? It's one of these.
Yeah. Should open a restaurant.
Of just kelp. We can call it kelp.
I'm gonna go get more kelp real quick.
We can have
a
bottle of
kelp. That sounds like a dumb name.
And then a dog named Kelpie. And then we can mysteriously make a dog named Connor go missing.
I'm gonna fucking kill you when this stream is over. I swear to God. I'm gonna. Guys, if you don't see Axel anymore, non-canonically, I smited them because I know that reference. I hate you. Non-canonically, Turtle, I hate you.
We still never finished introducing each other. Like, I have no idea who Axel, who this Axel person is.
Axel is the fox one.
I know everyone.
That's threatening. Please don't threaten me.
I'm gonna go down into the heat.
Oh, into the thick of it?
Don't know how I'm going to escape the hot, but I'm certainly... You're right, it does give you air.
It's weird, right? Man, I really thought for a second that if I break a sideways wood block, I get sideways wood.
Oh. I've emerged.
You wanna know what's really sad?
Life?
What's really sad, Echo?
The fact that we're all stuck here. And that there's a giant wall encompassing all of the land around us, keeping us from even exploring outwards to find a way out of here. We don't even know where we are on the planet, regardless if this is even the same planet.
We don't know. Stuck here or not, there could be a way to explore more. We don't know that. Gotta stay positive.
Everything around us is crushing. It's raining currently. It's starting night. We're under a makeshift hut with barely any food to eat.
Who said we're
I
under
do have
it.
A pre-bloodened bed, though, so.
Hi, I feel like that's more concerning than my piss bed.
I don't know about that.
What I have to say about this bed is not PG-13 rated.
Listen, bleeding is a normal human thing. And the amount of death that we've had, I feel like the bleeding in bed is not going to be an uncommon. Like, I've been bit at least 7 times by various creatures.
That's one of them.
And at least one of them was definitely the raccoon.
I'm confused at what we do with this dried kelp.
Eat it.
You eat it. You could smoke it if you want. You can turn it into fuel.
Yeah, it's really, really good fuel.
I don't like being wet.
Sounds like a personal
problem.
That's
what the hot block is for.
Hey, it raining stopped.
I'm gonna go find a blue.
Hey, does anybody have one more white wool?
Nope. I do.
I didn't have crap. I was killed.
I don't have wool, but I do have beds. I don't know if that's any better.
Beds? How many beds?
I have 2 extra.
I cannot wait to be attacked by a small zombie.
We need one more bed. Wait, 2 extra? Meaning you have one too?
If I had a nickel for every time I was chased by a small green man, I would have 2 nickels, which isn't much, but it's weird that it happened twice.
There's fish in the furnace.
This is
now
a great diving
board.
I'm going to extend it and make it. Actually, I forgot that I literally got wood to try to make this a little nicer looking.
I don't have an axe anymore. I gave my axe to the cat.
My pumpkins are gone. No. I'm just gonna keep on remembering items that I had on me when I died. And then get sadder.
Another bed. If you have a bed, place bed down.
But I don't know where you are.
Yep, that's a comfy bed.
If anybody had bed, place bed down.
Oh, this is definitely the height of architecture. This is fine, guys. Don't even worry about it. Don't look at it from outside. You don't need to know what it looks like.
I like it.
Don't even worry about it too much.
Am I gonna be the only good builder?
Listen, I build, but we have limited supplies, and also
I sleep
3
in caves
beds out of the 4 beds, cause,
Speaking of beds,
No, get up.
Why?
Man.
I don't wanna.
I was just gonna keep on jumping on you until you got up.
It's night time. We should be sleeping.
No, not allowed.
Why?
We just need two more beds before everyone has a bed and we can all sleep.
Stand still. Come here.
Because if we all sleep, then we might wake up, right?
Pain is necessary sometimes.
Yeah.
What?
These guys?
Penis necessary?
No, pain.
Oh, that makes a lot more sense.
Some people are streaming.
I legitimately...
Oh, yeah, this is... The dirt really helps with the aesthetic. Oh, yeah.
Where are you guys?
Hot house.
I can bring my beds.
I have one gray wool.
-241, -223. I'll type it in the chat.
Y'all, go to sleep. There's three of them. And I prefer not to die again.
Wait, I have to make a bed. Hold on. Wait. That came out wrong.
I was in the blood bed, everybody.
Okay. Whoa. Here, does anyone want the gray wool? Can we make another bed out of it?
I'm waiting for them to die. No, they're gonna kill me first.
Come at me. I want your bone. Give me your bones.
Bone?
No, I got him to try to murder one of the green cats.
Oh.
Ow.
Bone?
Bone.
Dirt.
I want a bone.
Kinky?
Let me mine dirt.
No, it will be our property value will go down if we leave this creeper hole.
Bad news, guys.
The property value. I'm fine.
Guys, I have bone.
I feel like the property value would only increase if I secret tunneled between the base and here.
Secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel.
Secret tunnel. Secret.
Bone. 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 Bone.
I'm gonna end up in the
ocean. Bone. 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 Mine. Mine. My bone. Bone. Mine. Mine. Mine.
I'm gonna go and look in the ominous pit.
Hey, Echo, random question. How would you feel about potential
ominous
glitches behind the ear? Just curious.
Can't talk, gotta hide bone.
Okay, so you're a canine of some kind, got it.
Canine? Kill.
Okay,
well,
listen, big fan of dogs either, but that's a little violent, even for me.
Wait, am I a canine? No, I'm not. I'm a fox.
You didn't see
the
that.
The ominous pit is still ominous.
No,
nothing has changed
on
that front.
Foxes
no.
are pretty close to canine.
Oh, you left the bone.
No.
The bone is safe.
Basically.
I am nowhere close to those stupid wolves. Yeah.
Tunnel my way to you.
I mean, I understand that you act more like the... You know, noble and respectable feline, but...
I'm still trying to eat. This is so sad.
But... Who built a wall out of dirt? I'm going to crucify you.
Sounds like a skill issue.
You will never find
Lokie, you might... Or not Lokie. Yes, Lokie. Lokie, you might have to run.
If any of us ever start getting paid for this, you are going to get copyright stricken immediately by all of my bullshit.
Hello.
Hello. Hello. How are you?
Copyright stricken by what?
I made a secret tunnel.
Me.
By doing what? You know what a copyright claim is, right? It's whenever you use somebody else's media.
Lazarus.
Yeah, I'll sing all the protected songs.
Lazarus, can I call you?
All of them. Every single one.
What?
Why? Why would you ever do that?
I did a thing.
Because they're catchy.
Well, you do know that you can still use media as long as it's not twisted too much. Like, you can play clips of songs, you just can't, like, straight up, like, play this full song outright.
Mm-hmm. I will perform
this
the
is very good.
Of Rick Astley's Never Gonna Give You Up live.
Shut your face hole.
Hey, guys.
Yeah.
Yes.
Is that a good time to mention I just found 2 sheep pent up in the village we could have used this entire time and just kept breeding them because there's wheat here?
Now is a great time to mention that.
Oh, well, I have 2 wheat. I'm about to breed them.
You should just... Hey, guys, I think it's a great time to talk about how I had 2 pieces of iron that I could have turned into shears and greatly increased our yield of wool.
I mean, the sheep's in the village are still there if you want to come shear them. I'm going to try and find iron.
In a diving board. Whee!
Who the heat. It's the top part of this tree. It's making me unreasonably angry.
Oh, what? I am stuck on the hot block. Did you guys know the hot block had sucking power untold?
Yo! Seven of them.
Yeah, this is funny. I don't know where the village is.
I can see the cords. Or I did, they're in chat.
Sucking power. Yeah.
Sucking untold.
There's just a lot of kelp in here. Yoink.
I must keep my composure.
Joke I really want to make. I'm not gonna make it. I'm gonna say.
Though, honestly, I feel like me giggling at that is fucking in character. Pigs. I have an unreasonable amount of food for no reason.
Well, that would explain why it's unreasonable, I suppose.
What if I were to make a bench?
Hey guys, guess what?
What? Chicken butt.
Benched?
A bench?
Hey, look, a horse! Let me kill it!
No!
No, put it in the hospital.
Why can it use an elevator?
Oh, hey, look, a donkey. Let me kill it.
I didn't know it could do that.
Donkey.
Donkey is dead.
Echo's gonna
canonically,
be...
I did. My canonically... I, the canonical Shrek the Musical.
Oh, yeah.
3 blind.
You feel like Echo's gonna what?
I feel like you're gonna kill a lot of things.
Hey, look, two more horses. Give me your leather. That's alright, they'll respawn.
Bye bye, guys.
What?
I am on the ground.
Oh, you're on the ground. I thought you said bye, guys, and I'm like, where are you going? Who do
I'm going
I need
to enter the secret.
Hey, look, more horses. Someone should stop me. Let's be honest though, who's actually gonna take the time to tame a horse? No one.
Then you have to get like a saddle.
You have to get a saddle and...
I don't know how to make that.
You can't make it.
Well, not with that attitude.
Leather workers can.
Yeah, you have to find it or trade it. That's the only 2 ways to get it.
I'm going to extend the secret tunnel that's under here.
No! My tunnel!
This way it will be more easy to not be in the water.
This is
very
upsetting.
I am very confuzzled on where this village is.
Do you want me to resend the cords?
I have soup.
Soup? Coop.
Soup.
Wait, no, it was
positive
soup.
18. God, that's far away.
There's a leather worker at this village. Ooh, leather for emeralds, actually.
Wait, positive 18, negative 19. Okay.
Kelp's bothering there.
I dislike this torch. Okay.
Maybe the torch dislikes you.
Good.
I dislike this
just like
world.
I dislike myself.
Positive?
No.
Oh, hey, that is a drop. Never mind.
Hey, look, I found the village.
I can show you where the...
That is a deep, deep hole.
You're a deep, deep hole.
That's gay.
Those in deep, deep...
Go, so am I.
No.
Here comes the demonetization.
I'm not monetized. I don't know who said they're at the village, but I don't see you.
I'm running around killing pigs.
I'm vibing with the sheep. Oh, wait, I can breed you again. Where's the wheat? There it is.
You can breed them every 5 minutes.
I didn't know that sheep existed until right now. So.
I thought that they were clouds with legs once.
If you didn't know they existed, how do you know what they're called?
Process of elimination.
Yeah. I mean, well, I know what a cow is. I'm a type of cow. So, it's down to whatever I heard you guys say and seeing what it looks like.
It's getting nighty-night time. Everybody should, like, head back.
You guys, I have my beds. Oh, wait, actually, before you go, do you want to take the extra beds with you?
I have 9 wool.
Oh, never mind.
As long as someone has wood. Does anybody have wood?
I'm getting some. I can get wood.
Hey, house, please go away. I want my bed back.
I have big axe. Receive. Oh, spider, stay away. Actually, spider, come to me. I want to steal your string.
String can be turned into wool.
Bed.
Nightmare. Ooh, the horrors. Oh, the horrors.
Gaia, why are you always the first one to go to bed?
I'm sleepy.
Not allowed. You're not allowed to sleep.
Sleepy.
Boop. And boop. And boop. Okay, no one can say we don't have beds. There's 6 beds here.
This is a one big ass bed.
How did I get 3 pufferfish?
That zombie really just walked in and said, "You did."
Bob, it won't let me sleep.
And then hopefully, if we all sleep, like.
How dare you just pick up that bed? Actually, you know what? Fine.
Ooh, nightmare.
No, goddammit, I didn't want it to pass.
Oh.
So, did anyone else have a...
I think only 3 of us actually got to sleep.
No, because you were asleep, and you were asleep, and you were asleep. And I saw that,
I slept on the roof.
Axel slept. And I think everyone slept.
Sleepy.
Everyone did not sleep.
Who did not
I
sleep?
I slept.
Did you
both
not
hands,
sleep?
Did not sleep.
I don't remember if I slept. A lot of people wanted me to wake up.
We can just say that everyone slept.
We're professionals.
We're so good at this, guys.
Making pumpkins on the as decorations for the house.
Okay, bye.
Pumpkin. Ooh, someone had shoes, right? Make jack-o'-lanterns. That's fun. Fun silly little idea. Right?
Did anyone else have, like, a weird dream, or...?
I was just gonna ignore it.
Now that you mention it, yeah, I did some sort of, like, weird prophetic...
I don't know, I had... There was this fucking shape in the stars that kept on trying to talk to me. It was weird.
Shape in the stars?
Yeah, it was like... What are those things called that, like... That they're stars, but they have, like, lines on them?
Constellation?
Yeah, it was like a constellation was trying to talk to me. It was super weird.
There was just a child.
It kind of looked like a wolf, kind of like me, but... I don't know.
You're a wolf?
No. Kinda like me.
I had this dream where, like, it looked like me, which was weird. Was just saying all overall weird, creepy things. Didn't like it. Kept saying, you know, usual nightmare shit. Woke up, went, huh. Well, I think we can cross off everyone sleeping from the list of things that will get us out of here.
So.
I don't know. I haven't had a dream like it was so vivid. I usually don't dream at all. It's weird for me to have dreams.
I mean,
normally when I have a dream, it like means something. Like it means something.
The heck does a rat man mean?
I have this really weird dream of like.
What, you're trying to be all Freudian with us?
It was standing in a circle.
Like a cult.
Like a cult.
There was like a fire in the middle. We were all having a good time, like laughing and saying,
I'm not going back there, no thank you.
Everything else was consumed in fire. So I don't know if it was like a good thing or like a bad thing.
You know, I kind of act asleep. I'm gonna ignore the weird silhouette person and just go to sleep. It didn't happen. There's no proof.
We're gonna ignore that there was a child. No children here.
Denial. And then we'll go to Egypt.
And then true. Anger.
Find a river. We can find a river.
False anger. And then anxiety.
Then anger after anger is depression, right?
Wait, yeah. And then anxiety.
No, it was anger then false anger.
No, it's bargaining and then depression.
Anger, false anger. Keep up.
Anxiety.
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 Anger.
Perfect. Egypt.
Anger.
Acceptance. Anger, acceptance.
Thank you.
You're welcome.
Whee!
You're so sweet. Did you know
that?
Bye! You,
maybe.
You
maybe
ran off into the sunset, even though it's not sunsetting right now.
I think we need to do some exploring, some soul searching. Figure all out when we come
we
back.
All need to meditate on our nightmares. Okay.
Okay.
It's
my bad.
Not a bad idea. You haven't lived until you've meditated on a crazy dream. How else do you know what's going on with your life?
I ignore it.
Bye.
No one look at the pumpkins.
Pumpkins?
Oh, they're glowing.
Which pumpkins?
They have makeup on.
Oh my gosh.
Yo. Pretty.
Oh my goodness gracious me, oh my. Everyone, look, wait.
I also have pumpkin seeds.
No, let's screw this. I'm going back to sleep. Good night.
Good night.
They keep fishing watch for spot. Us.
The pumpkins keep watch.
I'm gonna go out and think on this for a bit. See y'all when I see y'all.
I need to find, to be fair, I do need to find a damp cave, to just absolutely continue to do human things in.
Yes, human.
So, I'll see y'all soon.
I'm just gonna stay here. Actually, no. I'm gonna go exploring. I need to find things. Goodbye. Okay, y'all. Oh, that was a time. Oh my goodness. So that's the beginning. To alter SMP. I think only one person. Okay, you know what? I gotta go to bed. I'm extremely tired. For most of us, it's 10 p.m. And for a few others, it's 11. So, we're all headed to bed. Good night, y'all. Thanks for watching. Actually, I should see if I can. Is there anyone to raid right now? Nah. Night, y'all.